Come on, dolls. Let's go on an adventure with Amtrak. The trip from New York City to Washington, D.C. took roughly 3 hours. I enjoyed amenities like complimentary breakfast. It felt just like a first-class flight. I did some reading and writing on the train and was sitting courtside for a New York Liberty versus Mystics game before noon. The best part was I still had time to explore D.C. a bit, and I was back home to my apartment in Brooklyn by 8 p.m. Thank you, Amtrak. Let's go, Liberty.